Bulleit Bourbon Frontier Whiskey Barrel Strength 100. I can't count. 61.7% times 2 is 123.4 proof. Let's give it a shot.
It's got a great flavor. Cinnamon spice, everything nice. Caramel, vanilla. I get all of that from the front to the end. The only complaint, it's pretty hot all the way through, and it should be hot with the proof, but I'm surprised that it's as fiery as it is from the beginning to the end. The flavor's great. The heat is a little bit much. It's tasty, though. It's a good product. Bulleit, barrel proof. Probably, again, put a little water on it, a little ice, and finish it that way. It's good.